Probably 10 bar routines, about 15 to 20. A table full. A drink and you on the beam, ladies. Good luck to all of you. Before regional, we are working 10 routine stack and more concentrate position body, toes, stomach, arms, and more stability. Each element needs stack. If you're not stack, repeat more 5 times. For beam, very important working hard and position body straight. That we go and beat everybody, unbeatable. No assignment, I'm actually more using the kids' physical ability, in particular this time because it's right before regionals, so approximately from 3 to 5 tumbling passes they do, or maybe less, or could be more. And we did 2 floor routines, also depends on the condition today. Today was a 5 routines needs to be done it with not a fell down, you know. So we all did it, they all did it. We did some contest today. Sometimes we do it, sometimes we don't. And depends again on the week or period of the competition season. That's great, that's beautiful, Julia. That's gorgeous.
Today you gotta plan like seven nice vault. And actually it goes pretty well today on the vault. Everybody working hard. Smart girls. Gorgeous. Done. Life is good. Run, 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 run. Right arm, snap, hop. Молодец. Ну вот, that's the best vault today. Good job, girl.
Yeah, but it's not about first place to me ever been. It's more about teach the young kids how to achieve what they wanted, to found yourself what they wanted. If they love gymnastics, if that's what they love, so continue in that sport and make the best from that. It could be Olympic Games, or it could be college scholarship, or it could be just enjoy and have fun and learning something you might never thought you could done it. That's my philosophy, and that's what I'm teaching my kids. So do not need to forget there is another life outside the gym, and you do have to enjoy it, and it's a fun side, and you gotta learning how to put a combination of education, work hard, and having fun together. I think that would make you, as a person, make you happy, healthy, physically and mentally, and that's what I'm here for kids.
We love our coaches!
And we are so proud to be part of the Southeastern team.
Look for us in the next Olympics!
Thank you, gymnastics!
Good job, ladies.
Again,
good job.
Yes.